December will mark 20 years since Lacey Peterson and her unborn baby were killed by her husband, Scott Peterson. He was sentenced to death in 2005. In 2020, the death penalty was reversed because of jury misconduct, and he was resentenced to life in prison. Now he's being moved off death row to a facility where he'll serve his life sentence without the possibility of parole.